Hey guys, what's going on? I want to get a quick video out. I don't mean for this to be a clickbaity type of episode that I'm doing over here. I did want to talk about something though. Something very, very interesting over here on DBZ.Space. Now, I am fully aware on DBZ.Space that some of these hero cards on the global side had their titles translated. That was like the Super Saiyan 3 God Tanks, the adult version, and a couple other cards. I think it was Baby Janemba, but now everything has been translated over here. I'm looking right now. We have the title of the cards. We have the leader ability, the super attacks. Before I know, the link skills weren't. Guys, I think we're getting Dragon Ball Heroes on Dokkan Battle Global. So, again, this is just pure speculation. I do not know if we're actually going to get them or not. I just wanted to let you all know. I just noticed this. Shout out to Phil over on TMV because I saw the Super Saiyan 3 adult Gotenks on one of his posts. And I was like, wait, what's going on? There's Link skills now? So I'm looking at this. Yeah, this is the Super Paikuan. All types of HP and attack plus 20%. Thunder Flash, Supreme Damage, greatly lowers attack. He's a really good unit. So he has Brainiac, which is really cool. Shocking Speed, Experienced Fighters. So yeah. He has some really good links. His passive kind of stinks, but I mean, he's a cool unit to have. His greatly lowers attack really helps out. We also have this. I think this is the free-to-play Gotenks. Teen, I believe, is one that's farmable from the event. I didn't do a full look into this. I just noticed, so I want to get a quick video out to you guys. He has key plus 2 and HP, so he kind of stinks. Extreme damage, so he most likely is free-to-play. His passive, key plus 2 attack plus 5,000 when HP is 50% or above. And, I mean, I guess he's cool for a Fusions team, but yo, it looks like we're getting the Heroes banner, guys. This is phenomenal. I'm super hyped about this. Again, speculation, just speculation. Do not hold me for this. Don't feel and say, oh, Dokkanik said that this is happening. It's more of a, hey, I just noticed this, and this is phenomenal. Thanks, Phil. The other good thing is we also, the Dokkan Awakening of this card is available and translated as well. So this is the Super Saiyan 3 adult Gotenks that everyone was talking about on the global, on the JP side about how OP he is. This is his base form, so he's Dokkan Awakens, but we're going to talk about it real quick. Super Attack, Burning Kamehameha, Supreme Damage, raises attack for 3 turns. Attack plus 80% when performing a Super Attack. He gets Super Saiyan, and that's really it for attack plus, which kind of stinks within that aspect, in that light. But the actual Gotenks medal, the Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks medals from the physical Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks event is what you use to Dokkan Awaken him, and he Dokkan Awakens into this guy. Now, this is the Super Saiyan 3 adult Gotenks. First off, this is a must-have for a Super Saiyan 3 team. Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks team, that is. Not a Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks team, a Super Saiyan 3 Bardock team when that comes out in the future. He is a must-have for a Fusions team. He is a must-have for a Technique team. He's just phenomenal. He does supreme damage and raises attack for 6 turns, and he does attack plus 100% on his super attack, which makes him phenomenal. He gets Super Saiyan for an attack buff, Budding Warrior for an attack buff, and Fierce Battle, and that Budding Warrior actually works with the physical Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks, the God Lead that's coming out. So, and he has Limit Breaking Form as well, so that's freaking phenomenal, plus Fuse Fighter, so this guy, those two are perfect linking buddies for each other. That's why whenever you saw me do videos in the past, this guy's awesome. So if this comes out, you're really going to want to pull and try and get the base form of this card, the adult Gotenks card. You really want this for that team because he's going to be awesome. He has as much viability on teams as the other Fizz Tanks, except for like the Majin Buu arc, I think is the only one he doesn't actually fall under. Because he's part of Hybrid Saiyan, he's part of Fusion, and he's part of Super Saiyan 3. So they link very well together. You want to make sure you have that. It's so OP. We also have this guy over here, Baby Janemba. I'm not a big fan of him. I think I have him on mine. Let's see. His leader skill is nothing. Supreme damage, greatly lowers defense. Is not bad. That's probably good for like a Broly type of an event. He recovers 10% of HP, attack and defense plus 5,000 at the start of the turn. So that HP regeneration just for being there is cool. That's definitely useful, don't get me wrong. And he has Metamorphosis, so he's good for HP regeneration there as well. Let's see. His Fear and Faith and Shocking Speed and Sword of Thirst for Conquest is sort of all right. So he's a decent extreme character. He's not amazing, but he's definitely good, not horrible. If they gave him something like, damage reduction or something like that, kind of like the Janemba, how he guards against all, maybe a damage reduction of 35% or 40% might make him a little bit nicer because Janemba does do some good damage reduction. And then the last one is going to be the Boo Kid, the Kid Boo version, who absorbed Bobbity. And he is high chance to stun. All allies attack plus 30% when HP is 80% or below. Not really great in terms of a passive skill, but it can be viable. So essentially, think of it like this as a big bad boss's Link. And he doesn't have that many good Link skills other than maybe Metamorphosis and Nightmare. But yeah, I just want to let you all know about this. It's a really short video. I didn't mean for this to be clickbaity because I really didn't, you know, want that to be clickbaity. But I just want to let you know, all these cards and their Link skills, passive, supers, everything has been translated. So we may be getting the heroes, guys. I didn't see anything on the Reddit either. I checked it out on the Reddit. I didn't see anything about that. So I'm actually really hyped about this. Well, anyway, guys, I'll keep you posted. Once this gets released, I'll definitely let you know. I'll go ahead and create a video on it. So that way you guys can have the up-to-date information. Thank you for joining me here today. Make sure to subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you all later. Peace.